Now, I just, before we go too far and I get caught up, I want to thank a few people here tonight. That it's not how you people treat you, but it's how you treat them. So even when I'm wrong and I'm upset, God's gonna hold me accountable. And I done got started already, and I've been getting to feel pretty good, but I can't go without thanking Brother T-Bone and Brother Pat. Now, I have a whole lot of family in this place tonight, including the spiritual son, which is also my family. Now, what all my family from Omaha stand up tonight. Now, that beautiful lady right there on the end, that's my mother. And I want to thank Mama, because Daddy's in the hospital and she come down here to be with us. Now, let me tell you what Mama has always taught me. If you want to see King Jesus, you got to get your life right.
Oh,
Told me that daddy wasn't responsive. mother trying to clean him up. But let me tell you something. I found out that love covers a multitude of faults.
Oh, pray. But for those of you that want to lift up the name of Jesus, for those of you that don't mind lifting up the name of Jesus, I begin to feel pretty good right now. Truly come to lift up the name of Jesus. Now for those of you that come to lift up the name of Jesus, Daddy used to sing an old song. They say, "Well, working on the road."